Welcome to the recent findings of missing washers in Boeing 737 MAX aircraft. Let's dive into the details of the DGCA's inspection and the necessary rectification measures.
The Directorate General of Civil Aviation, DGCA, reported the discovery of a missing washer in a Boeing 737 MAX aircraft operated by an Indian carrier during its inspection. This has raised concerns within the aviation industry, prompting a closer look at safety measures and protocols.
Boeing had recommended a one-time inspection of all Boeing 737 MAX planes for possible loose hardware before January 10. The aircraft maker's move came based on information from an operator of a missing nut and washer. The DGCA has emphasized the importance of adhering to these recommendations to ensure the safety and integrity of the aircraft.
The recent findings highlight the critical nature of aircraft safety and the need for thorough inspections. Stay informed, stay safe, and let's continue to prioritize aviation safety for all passengers and crew. #aviationsafety #stayinformed